房的话，我们如果要做的话，应该是要做综合厨房的。可是这题其实是不能综合厨房的，找不到一个整数答案的，所以我们就直接用按计算机的方式。所以拿出你的计算机，好，首先你要做的第一件事情是把它开机，开机之后按多按三次。
Hi, teachers and friends. In December 2019, a city of Wuhan in Hubei province, which has a population of 11 million and is China's seventh largest city, became the center of an outbreak of the unknown cause, with global implications and an ongoing impact. This is the beginning of the spread of the coronavirus, also known as COVID-19. In order to prevent the spread of the virus, Malaysian government implemented a preventive measure called Malaysian Movement Control Order, also known as MCO. The order was commonly referred and in some local and international media as the Malaysian Lockdown. During MCO, all residents and visitors in the area are forbidden from exiting their homes. Non-residents and visitors outside the area cannot enter into the area subjected to the order. All businesses are shut down and there is no need for students to go to school. Although there's no vaccine available to prevent infection with the coronavirus, we must test that to reduce our risk of infection. First, we must avoid large events and mass gatherings. We need to avoid close contact with anyone who is sick or has symptoms. Besides, we need to wash our hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. We need to cover our mouth and nose with our elbow or tissue when we cough or sneeze. As a student, we need to keep learning. We must attend every lesson of our teachers. We need to complete the homework without delay timely. We can learn new skills too. We are free. Although we are boring during MCO, we can't forget the doctors that help us survive through the epidemic. We should believe that we will overcome COVID-19. Stay at home and goodbye. Bye-bye. Thank you.